Today, organizations are increasing their investment in diversity. With inclusive cultures and inclusive leaders, businesses can gain the best from all talent and leverage diversity. Behavioural science is the study of human behaviour. It teaches us how we can actually get individuals to take actions that they might not yet be taking. One of the major insights of behavioural science is that we engage in two different modes of thinking. Thinking about behavioural science insights with respect to leadership allows you to think about how you can get the best from all talent. Throughout the Inclusive Leadership course, you will learn two different frameworks that will help you become an inclusive leader. You will learn the key moments within the pay and promotion cycle that biases and heuristics are likely to interrupt solid decision making. Leaders will learn how to lower behavioural risk and also the potential for misconduct at the individual employee level. But more importantly than that, participants will be able to evaluate whether or not the changes that they're making within their organisation actually work. I really want participants of the course not to create inclusive cultures, but also help their teams become more productive. Behavioural science as a study of human behaviour is the perfect approach to creating leaders of the future. Join me, international experts, and a global cohort of peers on this online course.